is almighty. God is merciful. God is also a God of judgment. Even though he is merciful, he is a God of justice. You have to understand him before you can pray to him. God is omnitriad, that is omnipresent, that is always everywhere. He is omnipotent, all powerful, and is omniscient, all knowing. God cannot be deceived. Whatever a man sows, you sow love, you reap love. You sow hate, you reap hate. You sow conspiracy, you reap conspiracy. You sow pulling down, you will reap pulling down. If you give, you will give. God cannot be deceived. Whatever a man soweth, he shall reap. God rewards good. God punishes evil. Although evil though is merciful, he punishes. Igalala. We will prosper. We will progress. We have only been too myopic about little things. And I'll tell you that thing without missing words. Who will be governor? But we have produced governors. Haven't we? Countless. Both in the military era and in the civilian era. It is not a new thing for us. Let me shock you. My desire for Igalala land, if it is me, so be it. It's not governorship. Is it coming alone? Have you ever wondered the worth of Dangote? $12 billion. $6 trillion naira. That an eagle son or daughter will be one of the richest human beings in the African continent. Because it is done by God. And once upon a time, it was not Dangote. Pray for your own progress. I will pray for my own progress. But my progress is your progress. Your progress is my progress. Our collective progress is the collective progress of the whole entire Igala kingdom. But before we pray for progress, we will make a decree. Any Igala son or daughter who sees an Igala man or daughter rising and seeks to pull it down, and seeks to pull him down. In the secret or directly. Any Igala son, oh my God, who seeks the downfall of another. Do we agree? Do we agree? The next time they gather, the next time they imagine it, the next time they attempt, them and swallow them.